All right, we are recording. Hey everyone, Joe here with some very exciting news. So as you may or may not know, last year we invited the world to participate in a collaborative series called Create Together. Thousands and thousands of people from 189 different countries came together on HITRECORD to make all kinds of art about our collective experience living in the pandemic. The first season aired on YouTube Originals, and I'm proud to say we won an Emmy Award for Outstanding Innovation in Interactive Programming. And today I'm excited to announce we are now making season 2.
That's the coolest thing I've ever heard.
Now, last season was all about being creative together during a time of isolation. Everyone was stuck inside and the world seemed a lot smaller. So for season 2, we wanted to change things up a bit and focus on the world outside. So this season will be a celebration of nature.
Welcome, explorers.
An ode to the beauty in our own backyards and beyond. Everything we create together will draw inspiration from the natural world, and a world I think that we've all probably grown to appreciate more over the past year. Now, this inspiration could come from anywhere. If you live in the countryside, you'll be able to go out and find forests and fields and lakes and mountains to explore. If you live in a city, you can find inspiration closer to home. Perhaps you have a local park you could visit, or a back garden, or even just a window to look out, or a rooftop. Of course, the pandemic is sadly still here, and it's still really, really important, obviously, to stay safe and follow the guidelines. But getting outside into fresh air, it can be a great, safe way to keep sane and make us all feel more connected to the world and to each other. So nature is going to be our theme for this second season. We'll be making 6 more episodes, and we're aiming to release the first episode around Earth Day, which is coming up in April. And we are starting right now. So if you like to write, act, draw, take photos, make music, or even if you don't consider yourself an artist per se, to come get involved and share your stories and your experiences and come, you know, be creative together with other people. Wherever you live, whatever access to nature you have, you can be a part of this, because the natural world's for everyone, and it's something we can all celebrate together. Thanks again.